Hello. I'm back. I am back on YouTube. I'm actually going to be watching a clock on my phone to keep it short, because I'm not going to be doing a long video for this. I already recorded a video on Forza, which you're watching right now, so why the hell am I discussing that? Anyways, I'm back on YouTube. Not that I really went anywhere, it's just I stepped away from gaming for a while. I've been busy with work. I have been living over in New Hampshire. So basically, I'll be back recording. The season for the railroad is over with. I originally went there in May, and I worked for Aubuchon Hardware for a while, but I got transferred to Conway City Railroad, and there I was a train man. You can just Google that. Better than me trying to explain it. But basically, yes, I did take tickets. I punched them as well. I have a ticket punch. No, I don't do it the way the Polar Express does it. But chances are I might be doing that this winter as well for the railroad. So that'll just be a weekend thing though. So don't worry. I'll still be around. But yeah, I'm finally back home in Maine where I belong. As you can probably notice when I scratch my nose, which I do again because it itches, I am now married. I got married in August, and August 24th to be exact. It was a great wedding, but I was only here for 2 days for it because, like I said, I've been working since May over in New Hampshire, and I basically was living over in New Hampshire. Other than that, I now have a new gamer tag. It's XGM Trainman, which, go figure, I would go with that. But I am with Exiled Gaming. But they already know ahead of time that I'm just going to be doing gameplay playthroughs of Xbox One games. The new recordings I'm going to be focused on, actually, are Xbox One. Occasionally I might do Xbox 360, but not so much. I'm really focusing on the next generation. Basically, right now, I'm starting with the Walking Dead series. Season 1 I'm working on. I finally have 2 recordings of that so far. I just need to render them out and upload them starting tomorrow. After that, I might go with Diablo 3, or I might go with Destiny, or Wolfenstein, or some other Xbox One game I currently have. For the future of recording though, like I said, I'll be gone weekends most likely if I do the Polar Express, but after January I will be basically having some time off until at least May where I'll go back to work. So I'll have a lot of time in between to do recordings, and it'll be on my own time. I'm not gonna be rushing and putting out things because I did that last time and I got burnt out doing that. However, when I go back to work, I won't have the Xbox One with me. Chances are I'll be bringing the 360, but it's gonna be on and offline only, just to help pass time while I'm off duty or something. That's really all I have to discuss. So that phone's ringing, so that means I gotta go. Thank you for watching. Enjoy the ride.